If you've ever heard a jazz tune being referred to as burning or chill and wondered what it is on a granular level that makes it that way, well, you can practice listening for the details in music. And one pathway to that is by asking questions that get more specific as you listen. Let's try it with the intro to the Miles Davis classic, All Blues. The first question would be, what's the mood here? What's the vibe created? Now, if you have one to a few words that describes the mood, let's listen again for more detail. The next question is, what are you hearing that makes it that way? And there you have it. There's a way to get started listening for more detail in music.